Peppa Pig. This is my little brother George.
Free real estate.
This is Mummy Pig. And this is Daddy Pig. Peppa Pig.
I like this. It's very grown up.
Don't give it to your butt. Wait for you to get it on your own. It's gonna deliver to you. Knock, knock, open up the door, it's real. If the non-stop pop out, I'm stainless steel. Go hard, getting busy with it. I got such a good heart.
You know what I used to watch when I grew up? Peppa Pig. Peppa Pig was real simple, real easy to follow. Real easygoing, you know. Had a lot of lessons that weren't forced down the kids' throats, so to speak. And if you're watching this video, then you know exactly where this is turning to. ElsaGate. That's right. I feel like every single piece of my kids' media that I grew up watching, or like when Mo felt ElsaGate content, it shows no signs of slowing down whatsoever. And Peppa Pig is just one pawn in the mesh of ElsaGate content. But apart from the usual shit that I'm used to watching, like the shitty 2D cartoons of stuff, Peppa Pig is already a 2D cartoon and it's very simply animated and drawn, so to copy that animation style is pretty relatively easy. But the thing that they do, like they always do, is put these characters into the worst of situations possible and then title it like it's for children, and bing bang boom, it ends up on YouTube Kids marked for kids, and then those therapy bills as your parents start coming in. Because your child just watched Peppa Pig not only just commit incest with her brother, but sliced off his head and ate him. So, let's get into the Peppa Pig ElsaGate content.
Daddy Pig that he would be gone for a moment to change his squeaky shoes. But really, George went to the bathroom to take a poo. In the bathroom, George thought, I only have a few minutes to take a poo. I'd better make this quick. So George got on the toilet and pushed, but nothing was coming out. Why is this taking so long?
I gotta hand it to this guy. This looks more like a creative parody than it does ElsaGate content, but the problem is he could have titled it different. Like, this almost comes off as it's trying to be legit, because the thumbnail is actually an actual scene from the Peppa Pig show. But then when you click on the video, it's one of these claymation things. And I gotta admit, I'm kind of impressed with this, because it almost seems like fairly decent, in a sense, until it gets into the shit fetish.
Tell mommy, or that nurse, or anyone? What are you talking about, George? I gotta go to the bathroom right now. But then, Daddy Pig started having diarrhea, right in the kitchen. Oh no! Why does this always happen? Thought George. And just then, the potty police showed up.
I gotta hand it to them. This is probably the first ElsaGate video that made me genuinely laugh, like actually crack up, because it's actually kind of funny, you know. Well, looking at it from an adult's perspective, this is actually really funny. It just stinks that it's trying to market itself off as a legit Peppa Pig thing, so it counts as ElsaGate. Other than that, this would be a great parody. This person could argue for the sake that maybe he's trying to promote education in the way where he's trying to prevent crabs for children. Because the last thing I think I need to see is Peppa Pig's mom scratching her gooch. This is goddamn awful. What the fuck? Jesus, look at these goddamn thumbnails again. Like, what the fuck? Whoa, shit, this is really uncomfortable. This is really disturbing. What the fuck is going on? This is peak Elsa Gate content if I've ever seen it. Because the animation style is so easy to replicate in some kind of way. Despite the poor quality of the previous video, the disturbing content is still there. Just like... ugh, it hurts. This is mentally fucking me up the ass. Oh my god. This is actually really fucking frightening, if I've ever seen content like this before. This is really fucking scary. At least for kids, this would be really fucking terrifying and creepy.
Nope.
Whenever I view these Elsa Gate videos, the number one thing I notice that's a general trend with them is not only the needles, the poop, the disturbing imagery and the sound effects, but the faces that they draw on these characters. They look uncannily frightening. And anybody who knows what the uncanny valley is knows that uncanniness has that natural look, but also artificial at the same time. And this, since I grew up watching Peppa Pig, and I know what their facial movements look like, and then seeing their faces contort in these weird ways, it's just really, really unsettling to me. But that's mine from an adult perspective. As a kid, this would scare the apple juice piss out of me. Just someone report this channel. This is the channel where all these videos are coming from. Mainly the more disturbing ones. Not the claymation one. The really disturbing two-dimensional ones. It's coming from this Russian channel that I have no idea what the hell the name of it is. I'm just going to call it Vivabazkia Bizarre. No. That should just not be. So, whenever I do these videos, I could look through 600 Elsa Gate videos. A lot of them are just repeats and re-uploads of the same videos from last week or the week before that. Because that's how these people make their money. They repeat the same shit over and over again. But every once in a while, watching some of these videos, a curveball gets thrown into the mix. And it's usually either very gory or very Rule 34. So, the particular video I was watching, I'm going to show you that. And then I'm going to show you a still frame that I took. Because I am not showing the cartoon in full. I'm just going to show you a screenshot of it with the audio provided from the video. And that's what you will see.
Ow!
Oh, Jesus Christ. You know what? I know exactly what to do in this situation. Yeah, it's me. Send them in. And with that, that's going to conclude the Peppa Pig video today. Hope you enjoyed. Leave a like, subscribe, comment on the video, and have a nice day. Or have a scarred one like I am. YouTube kids be like,
I'm American. I'm pregnant with a baby, but I'm not married.
Let's crap.